That was wonderful. Well, now, I can't wait any longer to show you my new toy factory.